How do you feel, Slovenia?
Brilliant. Brilliant. Lovely country. You have a lovely country here.
I love the country. The people are beautiful. The atmosphere around is very good. The only thing that we care about now is winning the football match. That's what we're here for. But it's brilliant. We're having a great time, haven't we, so far? So,
how do you think will the score be?
It's hard to predict, but we're not very good away from home. And Slovenia are quite good at home these days. So
2-0 to Slovenia.
We don't 2-0. Know. We're going negative, but we hope that we'll pull it off because we've got the enthusiasm to do it. But it's going to be a tough game.
Someday you will find back in our wee country with a Northern Ireland accent, a Northern Ireland accent till I die.
We hope for a win, but we think it might be a draw. So we think we might win too.
And you?
Same.
Expectations for tonight's game?
Well, I would like to think that after our last result that we could maybe get a victory here. I would be very happy with a victory, to be honest. But to be honest, Slovenia have had very good results against Poland, and their last game was a good result as well. So it's going to be a close game.
Thank you. Your expectations for tonight's game?
2-1 to Northern Ireland. David Healy and Cal Lafferty, one goal each. But we'll sing you out on the ground. Northern Ireland, Northern Ireland, we'll support you evermore.
Fuck the score!
We'll support you evermore.
Of course we are going to win 2-1. I think you will score first, but we will win 2-1.
Tell me, how do you feel in Slovenia?
I feel amazing. It's great. It's great to be here. It's a quality country. But Northern Ireland's going to beat them. Sorry to tell you that.
How do you like the beer?
It's cheap. It's nasty.
But it'll do.
Confident of a victory.
The score?
Score 2-0. Easy. David Healy 2.
How do you like Slovenia?
I love it. I've been here before. I love it again.
Kako ste podelili rezultat?
3-0, najmanj.
Ja.
Dobro, dobro, gole.
Novaković, šiši!
Predvsem borbeno igro in tudi v tem primeru, tudi če ne bo zmage, mislim, da bomo vsi zadovoljni. In pa predvsem lep ambijent, ne se razume.
Kakšen rezultat lahko poje?
1-0 za nas.
Recimo 2-1, no.
Fajte, kaj pričakujete današnje tekme?
3-0 za Slovenijo.
Zmaga, zmaga.
3 minimalno.
Kdo bo dal gole?
Novaković 2, pa enega Dedića.
Ja mislim, da bomo zmagali, ne?
Pa po moje bo tam 3-1.
Kdo bo dal gole?
To pa ne vem.
The performance, the energy, the commitment. We created the better chances. I can think of three straight off the top of my head, some half chances. And I'll say it and I'll repeat it. We as a team, if we can take our chances, then we'll pick up points. We've now played three games, conceded four goals, and my kills not have a save tonight. Well, I think we've had a half chance up their end. And all of a sudden they come down the other end. I've got to say, good ball in into a dangerous area, and they've taken full advantage of that. The second one, it is one of those where a long ball that bounces, it's a fighting ball that bounces in their favour, and that's game over. But for 84 minutes, my players were outstanding. Away from the ball, performance wise, commitment wise, energy wise, exceptional.
That's $1 million question. If you want to catch up, then we as a team have got to take our chances and also keep clean sheets. After a performance like that, I'm very, very proud of that performance. Disappointed with the result, without a shadow of a doubt. But I've been in it long enough, and we've got to keep doing all the good things, adding to it if we can, and then go from there.
Dobro, vse nekaj dosti za pomislovati, jaz čestitam fantom, vseeno smo na koncu služeno zmagali, tekmo pa takšno, kot sem je napredoval v bistvu skozi ves čas, izredno težka, zelo gosti, sopražljivosti smo potrebovali v določenih momentih, nas je poljubila tista sreča, ki sem jo iskal in ki so iskali fantje, pa mislim, da smo zmagali danes kot ena zrela ekipa, ki kljub temu, da ni umirala v lepoti, je ves čas čakala na svoj trenutek in ko smo začakali ta svoj moment, mislim, da smo mojstrsko pointirali in zadevo pripeljali mirno do konca. Je pa res, da v določenih momentih tekme je bilo res težko, zdaj težko tudi podrobno že analiziramo. Mislim, vse zdelo se imeli, moram biti posnetek, da smo v določenih momentih preveč prevzeli njihov način igranja. Ravno zaradi tega, ker so bili agresivni na našo zadnjo linijo, smo morali igrati vse za moj okus preveč na dolge žoge. Imeli smo tudi kar nekaj problemov, jaz nisem sinoči bolj to kaj dosti razlagati pa razglašati. Tudi nekateri vaši medijski kolegi so bili izredno korektni, kljub tem, da so vedeli za zadevo. Novakovič je imel strahovite probleme in velike, velike napore smo vložili, da je lahko igral. Ampak dobro, mislim, 7 točk, to je za jesenski del, za zdaj velik, velik izkupiček in velika, velika pohvala in pa nagrada za fante.
Je sigurno 7 točk, mislim, da smo prvi v skupini, ne vem, kako se je končala druga tekma, ampak atmosfera v ekipi je odlična in sigurno je zelo dobro zaradi tega, ker zdaj gremo na Češko in sigurno je zelo dobro, je ekipa zelo bolj sproščena in to sigurno pomeni dosti veliko, da gremo gor igrati in sigurno na točke, da bo lažje.
Kaj pa svojo igro si zadovoljen?
Danes sem dosti igral recimo taktično, to kar je trener iskal od mene, dosti je bilo teka, dosti je bilo zapiranja borbe, ampak ni pa bilo to, a ne to, kar sem jaz recimo vajen delati, ampak vseeno za ekipo vse, za 3 točke vse in to je to.
Kaj jaz mislim? Mislim, da je bilo vse povedano že na tekmi. Zmagali smo, 3 pike smo osvojili, to je najbolj pomembno. Drugače, tako kot smo pričakovali, težko tekmo, borbeno, fajt, tako kot igrajo Irci, tako da mi smo sam vedeli, da probamo zadržati nulo do zade in mi smo vedeli, kaj bo prišla naša priložnost, da bomo zadeli. In tako se je tudi zgodilo in mislim, da smo na koncu zasluženo zmagali.
Ste zadovoljni s svojo igro?
Jaz mislim, vedno, ko zmagaš, si v bistvu lahko zadovoljen. Zdaj, jaz lahko samo povem v sklopu celotne reprezentance. Mislim, da smo vsi danes odgarali pošteno na igrišču in mislim, da smo vsi zasluženi za te 3 pike. Da smo vsi zasluženi za te 3 pike in jaz mislim, da zdaj gledate vsakega posameznika po sebi, da je brez veze. Važne so 3 pike in treba čestitati celi reprezentanci in vsem igralcem in na klopi in na igrišču in seveda tem 3 igralcem, ki so bili na tribuni.